PERC lab stands for the laboratory for percutaneous surgery. Percutaneous means through the skin, so we operate mainly in interventions that you carry through the skin by incision or by small devices. We have been working on core technologies for computer-assisted medical interventions.
A lot of students go through our lab and then they go to medical school, become surgeons. One of these students have become a surgeon and was working in breast cancer surgery. And they were just talking about what are the difficulties that surgeons face on a daily basis in the operating room. And we're thinking how we could use navigation technology to solve that problem.
So the breast is a deformable structure, so because of that, it can be difficult to navigate compared to certain structures like bone or the skull, where you have rigid reference frames. As the tissue moves around, that's going to change the location and space quite greatly. We have positive margin rates in breast cancer surgery that range between 20% to 40%. And a positive margin means that there's still cancer left at the edge of where we've cut out the tumor, which increases the rate of cancer recurrence in the breast.
NaviKnife is a navigated knife that the surgeon is using for cutting with. I think everybody knows GPSs in cars. This is the same idea with surgical navigation. It takes the guesswork out of surgery. When patients have a tumor, the first priority is to remove the cancerous tissue from the body. And we want to be on the safe side, so surgeons cut more than the size of the tumor is estimated to be. When we navigate the knife, and we show the surgeon in real time where their blade is compared to the margins of the tumor, they can go closer to the tumor and still be in the safe zone. If the cancer is close to the things that the surgeon doesn't want to remove, the chest wall, skin, or something, then often there is just a very small margin of tissue where they need to navigate their knives to separate the cancer from the healthy tissue.
Surgeons were able to reduce dramatically the amount of healthy tissue removed by more than 40%. We would like to see these patients to have one definitive treatment.
Oftentimes patients ask their surgeon, have you got it all? Is the cancer all out? That's one of the first few questions a lot of patients will ask. The final verdict still lies with pathology. They look at it under the microscope with stains. But the idea with the NaviKnife is to be able to improve the number of yes, we got it all kind of answers that we give. I think some of the most exciting part was moving this from sort of a benchtop experiment where we were experimenting to seeing it being used in patients and seeing it make a difference.